There is also another operator with between. It is called as IN operator. What exactly is IN operator? I want to find out all the people who are in the department 10, 20 and 30. Right? It's a very simple command. So how do you find it? Like select star from hr.employees where department underscore ID in, it's very simple. You specify all the values with comma 10, comma 20, comma 30, comma 40, comma 50. So I want to find out all the employees who are in the department number 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50. So let us run this command and see the output. So we have these employees. You can see the department ID is running in the conditions that we specified, right? So there are 55 employees who are in department 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50. Now the NOT operator that we used recently, you can also use this NOT operator with between and in also. So if I specify all the employees where the department ID is not in 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, then I will get the result of all the employees who are in the other departments when compared to these departments. So let me run this command. Now if you see the department ID, it's all 90, 60, 100, 80, right? 70, 110. That means this output is negative of our earlier output.